A very cheerful morning to everyone present over here. I am Sugoita in front of you to tell you about the India of my dreams. The India of my dreams will fill with peace and harmony. Every person will be literate. India will reach great heights. It will become free of violence, hunger and suffering and filled with peace, happiness and compassion. Every person will be happy and every type of work will be respected. Higher standards of cleanliness and hygiene will be maintained in the India of my dreams. This is my India, a great country. A land of peace, happiness and truthfulness where no one is scared to speak the truth. India will become corruption free. India will become a country where women are respected and the people of all religions coexist. India will become a country where blind faith will not rule over us. In the dreams of my India, it will be rich in culture and heritage as it is now. We should mobilize our youth to actively participate in the development of our India because it is our sole responsibility to develop our country. Everyone will help each other, not only when something disastrous happens, but each and every second. We will help each other and display our humanity. The India of my dreams is possible only when every Indian has the same thought as I have, and the India of my dreams will be possible only if we work together. We will work together and make every person of India to be proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.